Okay, so I was scrolling for TikTok, right? And you know how TikTok is the cancer site that it is. It does have some funny crap in it. I do have to admit, TikTok does have some really funny content in it. Now, it's not always funny though. It's sure, not everything's funny, but like some is obscenely amount of cringe that I want to gouge my eyeballs out, bleach them, and put them in like a I don't know, like a cement. Like a furnace. And yeah, so if you guys want to watch my video to the end and see what I'm talking about, go ahead and stay. If you don't, you may want to leave at this point. But yeah, I'm gonna be showing you what type of videos I found. All right. So, I'm pretty sure you guys know this channel for its infamous, which one is it? It's where he eats pudding. I probably have to cut out the audio because it's probably copyrighted. But it's very
I'm gonna be a boxing blueberry.
It's very how do I say this? It's I'm not fat phobic, but Jesus Christ, this guy is mental. I do have to admit, he's kind of funny,
Guess what?
but funny in the way that it's stupid. Like, why is he doing this? He actually needs to get help. But it's funny, but it's not to a point where it's like, it's just, why would you do this to yourself? I mean, I'm sorry. That's filthy. I know it's filthy, but like, that's just filthy. Basically smearing shit all over his body. If you like, I think it's like this frame. It's this frame on his neck. Okay, no offense, but you kind of look like a neck beard, like a redder neck beard. It just came outside and it was like, oh my god, I just watched 600-pound light and I relate to these women. So we're gonna be looking at this guy, I think. I don't know. I really don't know. But I think this guy might be a little obsessed with JoJo. I don't know. There's something about that cosplay that makes it look very JoJo-ish. You know, the fucking female one. I'm not a JoJo fan. I'm sorry. I feel like not having weird creatures behind my back and possibly try to boot. Anyways, one of his, it's just,
Did you put a bra in a dryer?
it's like, I feel like he's trans, but like, it's so just fucking, in my opinion, okay, I'm gonna be real. It's actually disgusting to watch this crap. It's not because he dresses up as a female. I'm fine with it. I don't care. I'm fine with your trend. I don't care. But the thing is, it's like, it's just his acting. I don't know. The I don't know. Aunt Man is very. It's a very
My
interesting
hands.
guy.
Why? Just because I.
It's just, I don't understand how people could find this amusing. It's honestly like a fever dream I would have in my nightmare when I'm like 6 years old. When I first realized what like I watched some anime like fucking like, fuck, I want to say anime like Bleach for instance, and I just find this crap. Next we have this trend that happened I guess a while ago where I'm pretty sure you guys know the sound if I click on the video. So I don't know. Let's try to look for a cringy one real quick. Here.
I'm the leader, I'm the one to trust.
Trust.
Together we do whatever it takes. We're in this pack for life.
Okay, I'm just gonna say this right now. Three of the four of them look like Playboy models. I am an OnlyFans models. Playboy OnlyFans, Playboy OnlyFans, Playboy OnlyFans. I feel bad for that little boy. He's probably just trying, you know, trying to get along because, you know, he's probably like, I don't know, he's probably like 11 or 8 or something in that category. And he's probably just, you know, oh, you know, funny video. These chicks, oh my god, they don't even look hot.
We own the
Like, this is fucking cringe. This one.
I'm the leader, I'm the one to trust. Trust. Together we do whatever it takes. We're in this pack for life.
Also, if I ever find someone wearing one with masks, I will personally burn it. I won't burn you. I won't burn you. No. I will just burn it and make sure you don't have anything that resembles it.
I'm the alpha.
Yeah, I'm sorry. That's just a little weird. I'm fine with furries, but I don't like them wearing their stuff, I guess. No, it's weird. Ever since the birth of TikTok, everything has basically shit itself to an existence where it's just like, I don't even know what to say anymore, to be honest. Yeah, that's what the 5-year-olds do at the park. Yeah, literally, and it's just disappointing. TikTok is literally devolving people, and here's the thing, I have a TikTok account, right? But, like, I don't post cringe shit, or I post memes. I post fucking memes. I post memes, I post just random shit. I don't post fucking cringy ass motherfucking beats of shit. But yeah, that's all. So yeah, that's really all. That's all I say. I was trying to make a figure out a video idea, but yeah, that's it. I'm gonna be off this weekend. I'm going camping with my family. Yeah, I'll see you guys later. See ya.